Hello guys, it is Wednesday the 13th of June and we're just getting ready to go off and see Beyonce. So I bought a ticket when the tickets first went on sale and then I actually won two tickets through the Prince's Trust. So we're going to figure out what to do when we get to the venue. Super looking forward to it. She's playing with Jay-Z obviously at Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. It's going to be amazing. Super looking forward to it. Setting off shortly, taking you guys with us. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. They're the VIP riser ticket, so we should have some amazing views. So we're gonna head in. There's a bit of a fast. I didn't have my name at the door or the box office, so we're gonna go in and see what it's cut. Claim still got a few hours before Beyonce and Jay-Z come on though. So yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Are we strong?
Yeah!
Are we smart?
Yeah!
Have we had enough of the bullshit?
Thank you.
It's the morning after the Beyonce and Jay-Z show at Manchester. So what happened, we got back quite late, didn't end the vlog, but we got to the venue and obviously I had my standing ticket that I purchased before, and that was the West Stand. I'm gonna take a seat on my egg chair, guys, and talk to you. Also, meet the new doc. Say hi, Milo. You can say hello to YouTube. Lots of kisses. So anyway, we get to the venue and you guys would have seen the footage by now because I've looped it in before here. You'll notice that the footage was off my iPhone. So I took my GoPro with me and it got confiscated basically at security. Now, one of the things that really frustrates me about that is what is the difference between a GoPro footage and video on your phone? My phone has just as good footage. In fact, is it actually better footage than the GoPro because it doesn't have the wide angle on it? So we had to basically put it away and I shot just some footage on my iPhone for you guys to have a look. The show itself was absolutely incredible. I'm so tired today. And we ended up on the high riser, which was the VIP section. So that was a really cool little surprise, as to be honest, I was expecting normal standing tickets, as it was the contest. So the contest that I'd won was basically donating time through the Bay Good Foundation, or a collaboration that they've got with Prince's Trust here in the UK. So I'd entered through that. I really love what they've done there. So looking forward to working with them at some point on that. As I say, the show was absolutely amazing. Had the best time. I hadn't ever seen Jay-Z before, and Carl Pesh hadn't seen Jay-Z before either. Or Beyonce, in fact. So we had a really great night. The visuals were amazing. And the storytelling and the way that the whole thing was just put together was just absolutely incredible. One day, guys, I'm going to be working with Beyonce and Jay-Z at the show. I just know it. It's going to be insane. With the VIP thing, we also got like a goodie bag, so we did buy some merch. One of the things that I absolutely love to buy at shows, because I don't really go to big tours that often, usually I'm working them. I love when I'm at a show to get the photo book. So the photo book slash the album, the tour program. So we've got this tour program. I've not looked through it yet, but I'm going to have to sit down and just go through it on time because I just love the photography in it. Speaker, and it's got obviously the sort of main print at the front there, and then you turn it around, it's got OTR2 written on there, which I thought was a nice touch. We also got these pins, which are pretty neat. I don't know if you guys can see, that one just says J and B on it. There's OTR2 and that. We got the lanyards as part of it, which says OTR and VIP on them. And this I really loved because I was actually contemplating buying the poster for the office, but we got it as part of the thing, so it's a material type of poster, which is awesome. A little OTR2 cap, the bag for it, which all came in, and Carl Pesh bought me an OTR2 t-shirt, and I love the print on this as well. It's the one where the on the bikes and venues and across. Oh, and the ticket itself, of course, I'll collect some stubs, so we got those, but it was a super nice surprise. We had the best time, and that is it. We got back quite late on. It was raining. We left a couple of songs early because it was raining, and I was convinced that some of the stuff would get wet, especially the tour program, because we didn't have a bag, so we kind of missed the back end. We managed to catch it as we were leaving, so yeah. But absolutely amazing show. If you guys are going, comment down below. Let me know which date you're going to and whether you've seen Jay-Z and Beyonce before, or even just Beyonce by herself or Jay-Z by herself. I'm going to wrap the vlog up there. Today is all about, well, I'm heading out hospital. Can't speak. Dad's at the hospital, so I'm going to head out, go and see him today. And I've got a shoot this weekend, which I'm looking forward to. Might bring you guys along, depending on what the weather's like. So looking forward to it. But yeah, I thought I'd share this with you. And yeah, it'd be amazing to hear if you guys are going as well. And if so, if you're going to the London day, I think this is this weekend, London is. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's gonna be, you're literally in for something special. It's amazing. It's amazing, guys. Back soon.